Suicide! Wait, wait, I want to get this on tape, okay? Hello?
He hung up.
Okay, what do you got?
Okay, here's the inner city, here's Axis Chemicals, and here are the sightings so far. Maybe Batman has some kind of flight pattern or something. That's all I can think of.
Yeah, this is very good. Very good. I'll tell you what, tonight, first I'll take you to dinner and then we'll walk the trail.
No can do. I got a date with Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Wayne? Oh, no, no.
I knew you were gonna
say guy's a stiff. He's a rich stiff, but you can do much better.
Thanks for being so concerned. Bye.
How's the soup?
Excuse me?
The soup.
Oh.
How is it?
Oh, it's great. It's great. Could you pass the salt?
Sure. Did you have a hard time finding the house?
No. No, it's no problem.
Good.
Do you like eating in here?
Oh, yeah. You want to know the truth? I don't think I've ever been in this room before. Do you want to get out of here?
Yes.
There was young Master Bruce, leading his gray pony with me on its back, like a sack of old potatoes covered in mud and nursing a sprained ankle. That was the first and last time I gave him a riding lesson. Well, I think I've embarrassed him for long enough. I'm off to bed. But please leave everything. I'll tidy up in the morning. Good night, miss.
Good night, Alfred.
Good night, sir.
And Alfred.
He's really wonderful. He loves you a lot.
Alfred's a great one. I couldn't find my socks without him.
He sort of reminds me of my grandfather.
Were you close to him?
Yeah, I used to spend summers with he and my grandmother. They had a house on the lake. Nothing like this, but it was fun.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. What about your family?
Well, actually, Alfred is my family.
You know, this house and all this stuff really doesn't seem like you at all.
Some of it is very much me. Some of it isn't.
That dining room is definitely not you.
No, the dining room isn't.